こんにちは、僕はロッキーと申します。今日は初めてLiSAにリアクションしてます。 I am really really freaking excited today yo, and welcome to today's video because we are going to be reacting to LiSA and her song GURENGE. So GURENGE is I believe the OST for the anime Demon Slayer. Now I have never seen Demon Slayer. I also know LiSA a little bit because she has sung the OST for Sword Art Online, I think, as well. And I absolutely freaking love that anime. That is such a freaking good show. But yeah, dude, I've been wanting to like get into a hell of a lot more J-pop for a very long time. And I've heard absolutely incredible things about LiSA. I know that she's an absolutely incredible singer from what I have heard. And she's so goddamn famous, not only in Japan, but also internationally as well. I did react to YOASOBI. So YOASOBI, I reacted to their first take video. And then I actually had this one recommended too. Now I do know that we've also got Homura, and I'm really excited to get to that one a little bit later on. But yeah, I really can't wait, y'all. So I don't know anything about LiSA. I really don't know too much more than what I have already heard, but I'm very excited for today's video. So without any further ado, let's get straight into it. Let's go and give this one a big like. Let's go full screen and start our reaction in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hajimemasho. She's already warming up her vocals. Get it.
Nanka.
She's really pretty.
Sugo, you don't know what to do. What to do? What to do?
Don't know what to
do. Nanka. What to do? E and Doga. What to do? Oh, this
was 2019, right?
報われた感じがします。
そうだね。それも含めてやろう。
そうですね、うん、それをここに、
うん、
OK I'm really excited man.
はい、いきます。
Also I think she's
お願いします。
She's 35 or something, right?
いきます。
強くなれる理由を知って、
わあ、もう鳥肌だった。I've already got goosebumps. Oh, hey, hey. Oh. I really love that piano. It's gorgeous. Oh. She's got such an incredible tone. Ooh. She hits notes so effortlessly. Like, her voice can go so high, so easily. Korisa!Oh my god! Belt it! I love that sound! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! 本当に鳥肌だった。ああ。すげえ。She's amazing. She's absolutely incredible. Also, oh. Tell me why, tell me why, tell me why, tell me why, I don't need you. Oh my god. Oh, I love the growl sound that she has in her voice. Oh wow. Wow. It's like she can go from screaming Wow, she can go from screaming to so soft so quickly. The way her voice is able to transition is amazing. このピアノ。Wow.I need to listen to so much more of her music. This is amazing. Wow. Hey, hey. Oh my god. The way that she is able to hold these notes so effortlessly.わあ、すごい。Yes, she's crazy. わあ。
楽しい。
楽しかった。Dude, what the hell? That was absolutely freaking incredible. She's amazing. I can't wait.To listen to Homura, man. Like, I can't wait to listen to so much more of her music. And there was one thing that I thought while I was listening to this, and that is that her voice is so iconic. You know, when I think of an anime OST, right? When I think of Japanese anime, I immediately think of this type of sound, like this type of OST.And I feel like for most people, whether they be foreigners or Japanese, I think that her voice has become somewhat iconic. Like, you hear this type of sound in an OST, and most of the time, 90% of the time, it's probably going to be LiSA. And I absolutely freaking love how incredible her voice is. Her range is huge. Her range is absolutely freaking huge. I love...the way that she is able to transition between screaming her notes and then also singing them so softly, so breath, like so lightly, like it's so breathy. It sounds absolutely freaking gorgeous. And she really, like, you can see in her facial expressions, if you look at her facial expressions, this is taking everything out of her. Like when she's expressing herself throughyou know, her music, she's feeling it, like with her body, she's feeling everything, and that's what's coming out. And I absolutely freaking love that. You can feel the emotion, you can hear it, and you can see it. And I absolutely think that she's just incredible. I can't wait to listen to so much more of her music. And I'm so glad that the first take have another video on her as well, which is Homura, because I love these types of videos. I think the first take is an extremely, extremely important channel, because we don't see many videos like this from other channels and stuff like that, where it's one take and the audio quality is this good. Also, I need to say the piano just makes everything. I love how this song, like Kurenge, is literally just Lisa's voice and this piano, and that's all you need. You don't need anything else. You just need her voice and a piano, and it sounds like you could fill a stadium with that sound, and I absolutely freaking love it. She's amazing, and I can't wait to react to more of her stuff. So of course, if you guys enjoyed today's video, then make sure to obviously give it a like, subscribe to the channel for more so that you don't miss out on my next reaction to Lisa, because I can promise you There will be more coming for her. I absolutely can't freaking wait. And they're going to be coming very, very soon. Hopefully I can get to Homura in the next couple of days. I just wanted to say, of course, if you enjoyed today's video as well, then I do have a Patreon where I will be reacting to some more Japanese music over there as well, such as albums, because I can't post those over here on YouTube. So if you guys would like to come and check those out once I do start reacting to J-pop albums from various artists, then do definitely, of course, come and check that out. But dude, I'm really excited and I'm so happy to finally be going on this journey with you guys. I've been meaning to get into LiSA for quite some time now, but I think that this is going to be freaking awesome. So thank you so much for tuning in. I love and appreciate you all. And until next time, take care and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.